out here at the floodplain St. John's River.
It's beautiful. This is amazing out here. Just opens up.
We're out here in the floodplain. You can see these flowers here, sabbatia flowers. There's some tick seed. There's some tick seed flowers. Way off in the distance there is an ancient Indian shell mound or kitchen midden. Now it has cows on it. See the flower for miles and miles.
Really neat mound, you can see it right here. A lot of shells. See the petrified shells here.
Mussel and freshwater snail. Looks like there's some pot sherds there below your feet.
Oh yeah.
I believe some of this pottery could date back to the time of the Seminole Indians, because they did live in the area around here for a while.
Some that's older than that, right?
Yeah. Dates back mainly to St. John's period, I think, around here.
Look at this over here. Get closer. See a lot of layers here, shells.
This mound's out in basically a prairie here, the floodplain. Pyramidal shape mound.
A lot of work hiking out here to get to these places. Very rewarding. Look at the Indian mound right here. interesting mount. It's right here on the floodplain. Get some nice views up here. It's windy out here today. And this one as well is much larger. Going around, you can see a lot of the shells on the ground.
There's actually some potsherds over that way.
Yeah, we saw some pottery fragments.
You can see the flood plain out here. That we were at earlier is off in the distance that way. Here were the pottery fragments.